Sino mo natin to? Sino mo natin to? Sino mo natin to? Sino mo natin to? Kanya-kanya, ayos to. Ikaw si Lee, bus leader, mare-regular na, use not. Mga the best dito, ito, babae na ako. Sa inyong yehe. Hey. Ano yan? Umasayo?
Tinuro.
Tinuruan. Ito, ito, pinaka-best dito. Sometimes these are so simple. Pero all these things ay ginawa ng Panginoon. Agree? Diba? Babalik tayo mamaya. Susunod pa tayo another round. Mga big time naman na ginawa ng Panginoon. But before that, we're just going to worship Him first. Amen ba? So, okay lang po, everyone. Let's time at talapan natin yung Panginoon. Ang inamaran pala ang Panginoon. Amen, let's just worship. Father God, we come before you right now, Lord. And all we want is to honor you, Jesus. During this time, samahan po ninyo kami as we have this moment of worship, moment of just praising your name, moment of just loving your name. Thank you, Jesus, for everything. We love you. Amen. Come on, let's just worship, Lord.
Thank you.
lyrics. Okay. Sabi ng Biblia, whoever the sun sets free is free indeed. And that freedom gives us this ability and opportunity to talk yung sa hari ng mga hari. Before, in the Bible, sa old times, you cannot do that. Before you can approach the throne of the Lord, kailangan mo mag-sacrifice ng tuba. So imagine mo, di ba, may nagtaka ng baka, nagtaka rito, di ba, bago ko makinan yun, sa-sacrifice mo rin baka. So, today, walang ganun eh, because there's an ultimate sacrifice. Once Christ has done the cross, sabi mo sa katabi mo, dahil sa iyo, yeah? Pero matay sa iyo, dahil sa atin, namatay si Kristo, dahil sa bawat isang tao, namatay si Kristo. So as we declare this reason song, sabi ko sa katabi mo, be free. Yeah. Okay, sabi mo, be free. Come on.
You came to set the captive free.
our lives. Your spirit in this place. Lord, salamat po kami sa araw na ito. And all we desire is for you to be sovereign, for you to be glorified. Thank you, Jesus. You deserve all glory and praise. Thank you, Jesus. Pwede ba natin palapan sa Panginoon?